Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Aman and in this video I'm gonna be doing a what's in my makeup pouch updated version. So yeah, so recently I posted a video saying that what's in my I don't know why. Okay, so mascara guide and review, and I also said that if you guys like wanted to know what's in my updated makeup pouch or you want a separate video on that, so you guys really liked it and were like, yeah please. So here I am. I'm gonna be doing, I also gave you like a sneak peek of my new makeup pouch. This is how it looks. So I'm also gonna be showing you these and watch what products I changed and why did I change them and many more things. So if you're interested, keep on watching. And also, everyone knows that there's so many holidays without my school, so I thought I should post like quickly. And also I was gone for like 20 days before my previous video, so I also thought I should make more videos. So let's start. Okay, this is how my makeup pouch looks like right now. And yeah, I'm gonna be starting off with the first product, which is the most useful product. I'm also gonna be showing you an alternative for that. So let's start. So this is how it looks like. Yeah, it's a sample size, by the way. This is the Redken 11th MNU Anti-Frizz, what do you call it? Dismiss, yeah. It is a smooth force, and according to me, I don't know like if it's real or not. Real, it's real, it's 100% real. Okay, so I think it comes in 4 formulas. Mine is the second one. It comes in 10, 20, 30 and 40. I have the 21. And I think it has SPF 20, which is also nice. By the way, SPF is for your skin, FPF is for your hair, hopefully. Okay, so this is the second format, which means that it's strong, but it's not that strong. So, but still, for me, it works amazing. So what it actually does is, it's like a lotion spray, and you apply it on wet hair. Actually, it also works good on like dry hair. It does not mean that they have to be wet. This is literally like my favorite product. And the thing about this is that it's just amazing. It's a lotion spray, but I'm like, okay, fine, I'm gonna tell you, I'm the type of girl which hates oily things. I don't know how people can be like, I've taken a bath, now I'm gonna apply oil to my hair, serum. I'm just not that type. It just, okay, so this, it's not oily at all. It's not a lotion spray. Lotions are pretty much not my type. I use rose water for that. But this is just amazing. Does not feel oily on my hair. It smells amazing. I don't know why. But yeah, I'm also gonna be, so this is sample product. I took this one so I could like fit it into my makeup pouch. And also, what you can do, you can also go for the Tresemme, Tresemma, whatever you wanna call. It also comes with anti-frizz sprays. You can like have a little container. I took this little container, but this one is the original product. You can either fill it in and whatever you wanna do. So I'm also gonna be telling an alternative for that. This is the big hair powder play volumizer and texturing powder. It's an amazing powder. It's like a powder. What you do is you took it, like apply it on your roots. I haven't applied now. I don't know why I'm showing you. Okay, fine. Okay, so it's amazing. It like makes your hair more controllable and more like, you know, how can I explain, manageable, lightweight, and it's not that weird powdery effect, and doesn't make you like an old woman by applying it a powder. So I'm gonna be moving on to the next product, which is my face powder. If you guys have been watching me for a while, you might know that I can never ever 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 change this face powder. It's literally like heaven. Okay, so this is the Maybelline New York white super fresh UV lightning. Okay, I need to stop. Face powder, I'm gonna shade 01 light. That looks like a mirror, which you can see myself. Yeah, okay, this one is a sponge. It's pretty dirty because, okay, we're not gonna move into the details. The powder is absolutely amazing. It's lightweight. I would recommend you 100% to use this. It also comes in like a smaller version, which is like half the size, and it does not, I'm gonna show you, it has a place to keep a sponge and a mirror. That one does not have a mirror and a place to keep a sponge. It has a sponge, but it's like on the top of the powder. Absolutely love it. Please go and get this one. Next, I'm gonna be showing you this one. If you watch my Miniso collection video, you might know what this is. This is an amazing product. Okay, so this is the Miniso Mini Pony Eye Dream Palette. It's in a shade 02 Brown Mix. I love it. Yep, I do. This is how it looks like, and it's absolutely amazing. It has like a mirror right here. I'm gonna show you from close up. So that looks, it's an amazing palette. It's just amazing. So it's a mirror right here. It's really cute mirror. It's really, really travel friendly. And I'm gonna show you the shades, okay, without them falling. Okay, so this is the bigger shade. It's a highlighter. And it's absolutely amazing. Actually, it's for like your underbrow highlight and like your inner corner. And you can even use this for eyeshadow. No, nothing's a problem. It's amazing. Then we have like a nice transition shade. I'm gonna show this one. Yeah. This is like for your crease or like for startups. So if you wanna contour it, go ahead, do it. Then we have a dark brown shade, which is for actually this one, the detailing of the eyes, or if you wanna like a smoky eye, this one is for you. The shade, not the palette. Palette is for me. Okay. Okay. So it's an amazing color. The combo, and they are like a bronzy nude, like pinkish brown shade. It's a shimmer. It's a really nice shimmer. I love the way it is. An amazing shimmer. Very highly pigmented palette. I give it a 10 out of 10. Amazing palette. Oh, I forgot the brush, like always. So the brush has like two sides. Let me check. The bigger applicator and the smaller one, which I really like, because usually if you guys know me that I just hate the brushes that come with the palette, and why I just hate that. Okay, so now time for the next product. Okay, I'm kind of confused. Okay, I also kept this palette as a highlighter and an eyeshadow, then I also kept this highlighter. I don't know why. I just can't live without highlighter. This is the Sephora Luminizer to Go Illuminator Stick Luminizer. This one looks like, this is original by the way. Yes. Please don't wear fake makeup. Very, very painful. Okay, so this is the shade 12 Miss Sunshine. I don't know why there's so many shades written. I'm gonna show you from inside. Okay, inside there is not a very good condition. I use my makeup very badly. I use them with care, but this one, I don't know why. Okay, I'm gonna show you. You can check the glow, like it's shining in the stick. Like, amazing. I highly recommend this one also. Okay. I'm like, I don't know, I'm just randomly reading. So guys, please, I need some help. Please like comment down below which one do you think is the best. Please, please, I need help, because like my makeup, I'm the like the type of person who just can't wait, who just needs like thousands of things in makeup box. Next I have the Miniso brush. No explaining that, it's literally in my every video. I changed it with this brush. I'm gonna show you. Yeah, this one, it's a really cute brush. But then I was like, nah, I need this back. Amazing brush. I don't need to say anything else. Now I'm going to show you my mascara. If you watch my mascara guided review video, you might know that I changed this one with the Barbie Magnum Lash Mascara. That was absolutely terrible. Don't go for that one. Go for this. This is the Mina Generation 2 Mascara. Okay. It's an amazing mascara. This was also in my like previous video. And by the way, the Barbie Magnum Mascara was for Bum Maybelline. I love this one. The wand is pretty different. I don't know why. It's kind of cool. I love the way it looks. I love the way it is. It's just amazing. Now I'm going to show you next one from close up. This is my chapstick. Yeah. This is the Chapas Oral Labs Lip Balm in Cherry. It has SPF 4. It's not sealed. It's open. I have also, I'm going to show you one more thing. These are the M&M's Lip Smacker. I have three of them actually. Fourth one, the green one, I lost. This one look like, one is in pink, red, or blue and yellow. The yellow one is my favorite because it's so nice. And the red is matching to my shirt. Okay, so then these change according to my mood. When I'm in a mood, I put this one, this one, this one. But now, right now, I'm in the mood of this, so I put this one. Okay. All of them are in different flavors, but they're the same. I'm gonna show you. These are edible, by the way. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna show all of them. The blue one is in really bad. Oopsie, I know I dropped it. Let's see. Forget it. Okay, so The blue one is in really bad condition, please forgive me. We have the yellow one, it's in the best condition because it's my favorite. I'm gonna show him close up. Guys, there are NN flavor and it looks like what do you call those? M&Ms from the NZ and M. They're edible, the best part. I haven't eaten them, but. Okay, so one more very, very sad thing. This is my Fruity Lip. Guys, I think I just lost. If you have watched my previous video, you might know I have a Chat Chat in, which is absolutely my favorite paint. And I put it somewhere and I don't know where I put it, okay? So this, I'm using this as a blush because I'm also going to be showing you one more brush. Please don't fall. This is the Florma blush on in the shade Classic Pink. It's amazing. I'm also going to show you inside. It's kind of hard to open though. Yeah. A mirror, tiny mirror, a blush, and please don't, a brush. Blush. Okay, so I don't have that much space, so I could carry this. So I'm using this as a blush. Can you expect anything? Like, seriously. This as a blush. Amazing lip balm. It's like a 2-in-1. I applied like this and my nose and good to go. Then I have this. This is my absolute favorite, guys. This is my favorite lip option. This is the Fresh & Moist light color lip balm. I'm gonna show you how it looks like. Such a pretty pink shade, huh? Such an adorable shade, guys. This is like my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Look, it is so vibrant. It's not that it looks so vibrant, but it's not that dark, shocking pinkish. My lip is like a baby nice light pink color. It's like the Maybelline Baby Lips pink Violetta. I love that lip balm, but except for the fact that it broke. Okay, nine. And you just like twisted. It's kind of cool. I love the way it looks. And guys, this was it for my makeup pouch. And yeah, this was it for my real version. And my makeup pouch is empty. So it looks like it has like shiny and clear and shiny. And yeah, I love this video. And so guys, I'm gonna catch you in my next video. So till then, bye. Subscribe, like, and share my videos. And don't forget to press the notification bell if you wanna get notified that I post a video. So till then, bye.